Welcome to the IPPS-A Demo Series. In this video, we will walk you through the S-1 pool configuration process. Through IPPS-A, HR professionals will have the ability to create an S-1 pool to work all personnel action requests, or PARs, for soldiers within their department. Today, HR professionals manually submit hard copy paperwork to approve actions for soldiers. With IPPS-A, the process becomes automated, more efficient, and transparent. Let's take a look at how an HR professional will create an S-1 pool configuration in IPPS-A. We will begin on the HR professional's homepage. Start by selecting the Setup Workflow tile on the dashboard. From there, add a new value utilizing the set ID or search by department, description, or short description. Once the department is selected, click the Add button to establish the S-1 pool configuration. Once the department is selected, the unit administrator creates an S-1 member list. This can be done by looking up user IDs after the list has been created. Then add the end date for each individual. C2 setup is not required. It is only necessary to establish an HR support relationship between the S-1 pool and an external unit that may receive HR support. Once the S-1 pool configuration is set up, actions submitted by soldiers are electronically routed to the S-1 pool. From there, action the request and route to the approval authority for final approval or denial. Reviewers, intermediate approvers, and approvers will be notified at the same time during the workflow process. This concludes our demo of creating an S-1 pool configuration within IPPS-A. Stay tuned for more demos of IPPS-A features by checking out our Facebook page, Instagram account, and subscribing to our YouTube channel. To learn more about IPPS-A, please visit us at ipsa.army.mil.